Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! AIM's down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
Generators down.
No sign of the other Inhumans.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings us here to see you all assemble together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourself up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Tarleton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Oh, take them out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. Don't smile on the face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
The gunships are emitting.
But is he house trained?
Strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here, run!
Captain Rogers. Told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel! Watch your mouth!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh! He's really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it.
Ah!
jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Kamala.
I know, I don't focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome. I've almost got the door.
Need a hand here, Fabio!
And Prince Fabio to you. On my way!
Tony, how's his suit holding up?
Your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I mean.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
We should have spotted Inhumans by now.
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to leave like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another AD.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Found my way up. Here goes nothing.
You, big brain, over here.
Almost there.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys to one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up here.
Let's do it!
Coming at you!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment!
Strike now!
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just leave.
Yeah.
terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
Different definition of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
You almost got it, Captain.
The bigger the fight AIM puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Hey, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have